Rob here again, and welcome to this hypnosis video for motivation. Okay, motivation for doing whatever you want to do. Okay, before we start, I'd just like to remind you to put a thumbs up in the box below and favorite this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel here on YouTube yet, this is your golden opportunity to do it. Also, do check out my website, the link to down below, and also do check out my hypnosis and music recordings, which are available on iTunes and Amazon and lots of other places as well. So please do check those out. Okay, let's start straight away then. Motivation. So, can you find yourself somewhere comfortable to either sit or lie down? If you're sitting, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides, or your hands on your knees or your thighs. Okay, so if you've got your hands by your sides and that arms on the chair, or either with your hands on your knees or your thighs. If you're lying down, lie on your back with your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides. If you find this position uncomfortable, please do find a more suitable position. Okay, let's start. Motivation. Close your eyes now, please. Close your eyes and just think in to your breathing. Just noticing your breathing. Relaxing your body. That's good. Let's just take a couple of deep breaths now. So breathing in through your nose if possible. And breathing out through a mouth. Breathing in. And breathing out. And once again, breathing in. And breathing out. And just continuing now. Breathing normally. Just relaxing. Just relaxing. Just noticing any tension that you might have in your body. Just trying to relax your body as much as you can. Just relaxing and letting yourself go down deeper and deeper. Down and down. Just letting go and allowing your body to feel heavy. So in a moment, I'm going to count backwards from 10, and with each count, I want you to try as much as you can to relax your body more and more. Okay, counting backwards. 10. 9, 8, 7, six. With each number, allowing your body to relax more and more, becoming heavier and heavier. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. And keep going deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. And so this is hypnosis session for motivation. And being motivated for things that we want in our life. In a moment, we're going to go down deeper and deeper into a beautiful hypnotic state, but before we do that, I just want to say a few words. It's important in our lives as we have aims and aspirations. Because it gives a certain structure to our life. It gives us a reason to do things. It's always a good strategy to have things on the horizon that we want to do. And we know sometimes that it's not always easy to be motivated and doing things. Life is sometimes stressful and full of other things to do. And so we sometimes push things to the side. It makes us lazy and lethargic. But at the same time, this in its own way makes us frustrated that we can't manage to get things done. I'm not necessarily very good at keeping our word either to ourselves or also to other people. And so even sometimes the easiest things become complicated. So the important thing to remember is making decisions and sticking to your guns and seeing things through to the end and being determined and not allowing ourselves to be defeated in any way. So many things that we would like to do in life, and obviously there's a certain order to do them, so we choose objectives to do and we follow them through one by one. Okay, going deeper now into a deeper trance. Counting backwards from five, allowing yourself to fall and feel heavy and go deeper and deeper into a beautiful and safe trance. Five, four, three, deeper and deeper, two, one, going down and down, deeper and deeper, down and down, just allowing yourself to fall deeper and deeper, down and down, deeper and deeper, down and down, and just stay here now. It's okay, just allow it to happen. And now I'm going to speak to your subconscious mind. And so it's not necessary that your conscious mind follows my words, because your subconscious mind will just pick up on anything which it finds relevant or helpful to you. So your conscious mind can just let the words flow over and allow you to go deeper and deeper into a beautiful hypnotic trance, and just allowing yourself to go down and down, deeper and deeper. And your subconscious mind now notices that you are motivated to do the things that you decide to do. And you stick to your guns and see things through. And you just notice that now you do things immediately. With no hanging around. And you feel to be going in the right direction. And although you are patient, you have a clear direction. You have a clear direction, and your subconscious mind knows exactly where you are going. Your subconscious mind understands the importance of your motivation, and your subconscious mind holds firm and pushes you always into being active and supports your action. There is no time in the present. The time to act is now. And you keep at it. Keep going. In a moment, I'm going to go backwards from five, and you will reawaken, feeling invigorated and strong, and wanting to make a move and start and do everything that is necessary. Acting immediately with energy and enthusiasm. Five, four, three, two, one. Wake up. Feeling good. Feeling strong. Go to it. Take care. Bye-bye.